The one about rice crackers, goats, and afros. Hello, everyone. It's time for episode 705 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the episode, then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen in 3, 2, 1. So, okay. Corazon was able to get the up fruit, but halfway through he slipped and he got caught and shot at, and I have no idea how he got the up fruit to Law, but obviously he eventually did, because otherwise Law wouldn't have the up fruit in present time, right? So things happened. I have no idea what, but we gotta have to see. But I know it's probably pretty insane. Corazon was an insane person, but he was a pretty nice person. From what I could tell, he had a good heart. I don't really know what else to say, honestly. But this is some good backstory, man. This is some really good backstory. It really explains a lot about Law. And yeah, I think I'm just gonna put on my headphones and listen to the rest of the intro. And after that, we're gonna see what's going to happen. Hey, you know what I think about that? Monk Kitty Lofito. I think it's about time for a new midway section. For new, not midway section, for the new second opening. Maybe after this arc. Of course Minion Island is abandoned, by the way. All the minions are now with Dr. Crew. Oh, hey, that's the little old lady. The badass lady. Swallow Island. She was already old back then. Oh. Well. Looks like Corazon killed them all, but he's pretty wounded himself from the looks of it. Yeah. Eat it now. Okay. Oh, Corazon. Damn it. No, he's really, really badly wounded. Oh, damn. That's not how it works. Those wounds don't kill me. Nope. Oh. That's true. Oh, the Navy soldiers, yeah. Oh, there was someone coming. What is Law going to do? Oh, damn! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 not that guy. Wrong guy, Law. Wrong guy, Law. I know that you don't know this, but wrong guy, Law. Wrong guy. Trust me. Oh, exactly the wrong guy. Exactly the wrong guy. Exactly the wrong guy. Hit a miss, hit a miss. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh no. Poor Law. Poor Law. out of all the Navy soldiers, man. Also out of all the Navy soldiers. It had to be fucking him. No, no. Oh, damn it. Oh, poor law, man. Poor law. Oh, damn, there's the Doflamingo family. Oh, damn. What? What? Oh, he's doing. No, don't tell me. Birdcage. Damn it, Doflamingo. Oh shit. Four. Well, what's going on is that you are in a little bit of a pickle.
Yeah.
No. Don't tell me he gave himself up for... It's such a touching story and such a heartbreaking story. It's really difficult to follow. Not. It's just sad. And I want to see its conclusion, so I'm gonna jump into the next episode. Bye.